Two Milwaukee council members are voicing their concerns after receiving hateful emails laced with racial slurs. Brandon Rook spoke to both vexed city leaders about it.
Shannon, both of these city leaders are very disappointed about these emails. The emails have been turned over to Milwaukee police to investigate. Being transparent with the public, Alderwoman Malele Cods and Alderman Russell Stamper say they're upset about the hateful and racist emails they've received.
We can agree to disagree all day, but the threats, the racial slurs will not be tolerated.
It was disappointing to receive that email.
This after both city leaders said they're working on a new law that will specifically prohibit guns from the workplace. Many were outraged after this photo taken last week near 19th and Meineke went viral. It shows three armed construction workers on a city project.
But I am happy about the progress we're making. And sometimes when you get progress, make more progress, people that are against that are gonna come out.
The emails read in part, "You all up in arms over Whitey carrying guns in an area of the city where the animals rob and kill. Expletives ruin everything." The email to Cox said in part, "You colored folks in government should just shut the expletive up. Does the name Ziggy ring a bell? You folks should have been shipped back from where you came when you were freed." That email refers to Greg Ziskavich, a city home inspector who was on duty back in March when he was shot and killed. This was all during an attempted carjacking. Since his death, the city has improved city worker safety with panic alarms, car decals, and brightly covered safety vests. Since these emails have gone public, both Stamper and Cox say that they have received lots of support from community members. Now, we're going to stay on top of this story and let you know when or if police ever find out who sent those emails. From City Hall, Brandon Rook, today's TMJ4.
All right, thanks, Brandon.